Annyeonghaseyo, hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm extremely excited. Like, extremely excited because my ultimate bias, my absolute bias, and maybe even little crush, Lisa Madoban came out with another performance video. I literally just opened my computer and first thing I see is LILI's film number 3 Lisa performance video. I was like, dude, she came out with another one. Yes. So we're gonna be checking it out. Because I am very excited, I'll stop talking and I think we should start watching. Put it full screen. Calm down. Breathe in and breathe out. Guys, with me. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. I think we're ready to start, aren't we? Here we go. Wait. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Oh. Wow. Get you somebody to kiss in public. Oh, bro, that flexibility. Okay. Okay, Lisa, stop. Stop. That's a stop. Okay. Lisa, what are you doing? Look at her face. When you're looking that fine, yes. Dude. Yes. Oh, the flow. Oh. Sorry. Oh my God. Lisa, stop. Okay. Okay, I was not expecting, that. Lisa? Lisa? What are you doing? That was like, sexiness overload, what the heck? Lisa! Should have warned me first! I kind of want to watch it again. I kind of looked away a fair few times. I guess I was not expecting that, Lisa. What are you doing? Okay. I don't care what you're saying. I'm watching it again. Let's just go. But she looks flipping amazing. And those boots. Get you somebody to kiss in public. Dude, the flexibleness. Lisa, stop. Why? Picnics on a beach with red wine. You know what that like. Oh. Dude, she can flip it. Oh my goodness, Lisa. The way she did that, it's like, oh. Oh. Top down, let me look in your eye. I know every second of yours is all mine. I know what to do. I know what to do. You're looking at fire. I'm done, bye guys. I died. I'm done. I don't know where to go. I'll just. Yes. What are you doing to us? You're killing us three times. Why? this is why I like Lisa. Lisa. Blackpink, just come back. Please. Please. YG. Please. Oh, Lisa. Thank goodness you're still here, though. And you're still doing these performances. Oh. My heart right now. Oh, it's popping out. Lisa, how can you be that? Okay. We're not gonna lie here, okay? It was very, very, very sexy. Dance. She looked sexy. Lisa, you showed in this music video a multi... How do I say? A multitude of emotions within me, okay? You made me feel amazed. You made me feel kind of... a little bit awkward. Very much embarrassed right now. Because I think people now know how much I like you. You did it again. You did it again. You managed to kill me a third time. Only you, Lisa, can do that. Only you. Anyways, alright, guys. She literally made me, like, actually speechless. I can't speak. But in all seriousness, like, Lisa is an incredible, incredible dancer. Like, it's so, when she does her performances, it looks so flawless. Like, she's not even trying. She's just like, dude, I was literally born dancing, okay? I came out, and I was already dancing, okay? Like, that's how it looks like. And I wouldn't even be surprised if this is how this whole video happened, right? So Lisa's like, I want to do another performance video. Says that to Cheshire Ha, and Cheshire Ha's like, okay, great, I'll do it, I'll make a choreography for you. Does it, you know? Then she's like, all right, Lisa, I've got the choreography done. Here it is. Let me show you. She does it once, you know. And then Lisa's like, okay. So it kind of goes like this. She does it, and Cheshire Ha's like, Yep, that's exactly how it is. You've got it. So they're like, okay, Anthony King, come here, set up the camera. Does it first try. Took like maybe an hour just to make this video. I wouldn't even be surprised, okay? But yeah, dude, the movements were so silky smooth, like silky smooth. Like baby face smooth, okay? baby butts. Oh, stop. They were actually like incredible. Her facial expression as well is just like, you can tell like she's into it and she likes, even though her face doesn't say like, you know, oh, look, I'm happy. Just the fact like when she does the thing and she's like so focused and whatever. You can clearly tell she absolutely enjoys dancing, which I like. It's like the waviness the waviness in her body. It's like, it's... it kind of looked unnatural. Like, it was too smooth. Like, if I tried to do that, I would look like a flipping robot or like a very rusty skeleton. Okay? I've got a very rusty skeleton. It would just do... I'll add, sound, like, you know, sound effects. Like... anyways. Lovely Lisa, man. Who doesn't like her? Oh. If there's somebody out there that doesn't like Lisa... Oh, also, in case you didn't know, I did react to the other performances that she did. The Malamente and... oh, goodness. I forgot what the name of the other one was. But yeah, the number two. I saw both of them. I'll put them in the card up there. So go and click on there if you want to see them and you missed them. Go and check him out. But yeah, I think I'm gonna end the video here. If you did enjoy this video, then leave a like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell. Follow me on DLive, which is where I do my live streams. I live stream all sorts of things. We just finished watching Produce 48. I react to a bunch of stuff. Also, a lot of requests on those. So you go and follow me there. Also, if you do miss some of my live streams, then don't worry. I save the replays. DLive saves them, but it only saves it for 3 days. So I download and I upload on my Patreon. So all of my live streams are on Patreon. So go support me there as well. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, all the links to everything are down in the comments. In the comments, sorry, description. My goodness. But yeah, hopefully you did enjoy this video and you didn't die. Well, you probably did. We're probably in heaven right now. So hopefully you are enjoying your life in heaven right now. and I'll see you guys in my next video. And yeah.